Hello, Mustangs. My name is Morgan Mitchell, and I am the MC for the 2021 Talent Show. Being that the theme for this year is Mustangs on Replay, we had to bring the talent show back so we could see again how talented we are as a school. So without further ado, let's get into our first performance. For our first performance, we have Cece Jones, Louisa Walter, McKenna Hall, and Madeline Flack performing an orchestra piece. Thank you, girls, so much. That was beautiful. That's the results that you get when you've been playing orchestra since middle school. I wonder if it's too late for me to join. Probably is. Yeah. But next up, we have Anton Blackburn showing off his amazing gymnast skills. He had to slow it down for y'all. Y'all couldn't keep up. But next up, we have Caitlin Ward showing off her amazing dance skills with her dance studio. If I don't end up up, hope you don't know the loss. Like it low, if I don't take that risk, I ain't no boss. I've been away for some time, but I know it's all mine. That's Caitlin for you, your student dance ambassador. Everybody needs a hype man like the one that Caitlin has. Next up, we have Bria Hampton showing off her amazing basketball highlights. Best believe that when the Lady Mustangs get to play again, we're bringing something back home. It's impossible not to with those skills. Singing Moments in the Woods, we have Sadie Kill.
Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you'd had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment you can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget for a moment though. Just remembering you've had an and when you're back to or makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Moments like these, Mustangs will never forget. Thank you, Sadie. The next Mustang can introduce herself in more than two languages.
Hi, I'm Maya. I'm a freshman at East, and this is my entry into the talent show. My special talent is actually speaking Russian. I took Russian for 6 years, and I actually prepared a paragraph so y'all can hear me speak some Russian. Здравствуйте. Меня зовут Майя. Я вижу русский язык в течение 6 лет. Мой день рождения 25 февраля. Мой любимый цвет голубой. Мой любимое животное осьминог. И мое любимое время года зима. Я так шу время читать и писать по-русски. Спасибо, что выслушали. Now, what I said was, hello, my name is Maya, and I took Russian for 6 years. My birthday is February 25th, my favorite color is blue, my favorite animal is octopus, and my favorite season is winter. I can also read and write in Russian.
I'm going to try and say thank you in Russian. Спасибо. I hope that sounded okay. I'm not fluent like you, but I hope one day I might be. Next up, we have Tyler Harris singing Mercy by Shawn Mendes.
You've got hold me, don't even know your power. I stand 100 feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me an open door. You go and slam it on me. I can't take anymore. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. And even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Please have mercy, mercy on my heart. I drown through the night just to be near you, baby. Heart open, testify. Tell me that I'm not crazy. I'm not asking for a lie, just that you're honest with me. In my pride, it's all I got. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. And even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy on me? I'm a puppet on your strings. And even though you got good intentions, I need you to set me free. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Please have mercy, mercy on my heart. Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life, I would gladly do it twice. Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from all my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I will gladly do it twice. Oh, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. And even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy on me? I'm a puppet on your strings, and even though you got good intentions, I need you to set me free. I'm begging you for mercy, mercy. I'm begging you, please, baby. Mercy, mercy. I'm begging you. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you so much, Tyler. Next up, we have Adriana Hester showing off her gymnast skills as well. Okay. Thank you, Adriana. Maybe eventually I can learn how to do a handstand, but until then, I'm gonna just stick to walking. Next up, we have Mariah Gray singing to the class of 2021, Yellow by Coldplay.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you. Oh,
That was beautiful, Mariah. Thank you. We have another cover by another student, Shane Casey. He's going to be singing I Just Can't Stop Loving You by Michael Jackson.
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name. Whispers in morning, our love is dawning, heaven's glad you came. You know how I feel, this thing can't go wrong. I'm so proud to say I love you. Your love's got me high, I long to get by. This time is forever, love is the answer. I hear your voice now, you are my choice now. The love we bring, heaven's in my heart, and your call I hear hearts and angels sing. You know how I feel, this thing can't go wrong. I can't live my life without you. I just get hooked on, I feel we belong. My life ain't worth living if I can't be with you. I just can't stop loving you. I just can't stop loving you. And if I stop, then tell me just what will I do? 'Cause I just can't stop loving you. And night when the stars shine, our angel I'll find, a love so true. When morning awakes me, and you come and take me, I'll wait for you. You know how I feel, I won't stop until I hear your voice saying I do. This thing can't go wrong, this feeling so strong. Well, my life ain't worth living if I can't be with you. I just can't stop loving you. I just can't stop loving you. And if I stop, then tell me just what will I do? 'Cause I just can't stop loving you. We can change all the world tomorrow. We can sing songs of yesterday. I can say, hey, farewell to sorrow. This is my life, and I want to stay for always. I just can't stop loving you. I just can't stop loving you. And if I stop, then tell me just what will I do? I just can't stop loving you. I just can't stop loving you. And if I stop, then tell me just what will I do?
Thank you, Shane. That was beautiful. Next up, we have Hadley Kennedy sharing with us her own digital artwork. I have so much I want to say about it, but we're just going to say it's really amazing to see her start from scratch because... I only fill in the blank. I only draw in the lines, but she creates her own lines. So let's get into that.
Got something to tell you, but it's crazy. got something to show you. So give me just one more chance, one more glance, and I will make of you another believer. Guess what? You got more than you bargained. Ain't it crazy? You got more than you paid for.
That was amazing. Thank you so much for sharing with us. As we can see, she is an amazing artist. She draws, she makes her own art. And I don't make my own art. I just draw the little olives on the Olive Garden menu.
And it's the kids' menu.
Sorry, I had to take a little break real quick because I was thinking about Olive Garden. for our last performance of the day, we have Nathaniel Gardner showing off his amazing gaming skills. Well, I most definitely would have given up, but yeah, I would have given up. But Nathaniel, you did great. Thank you for sharing with us. Tomorrow is country showdown. Country versus country club. Yeah, country versus country club. Teacher versus student Jeopardy game is also tomorrow. So make sure you look out for that. For any more updates regarding homecoming, check out the East Student Government Instagram page. And today, if you still get to see today, Madison Neal's taking over. But okay, I'm about to go. But that's the point. Bye, guys.